Day 50 off-grid. How do we have electric
in a country with a failing power grid?
We have one 260-watt panel that folds up to go wherever you do.
The wires fold up in this pocket when you're ready to use it. Stands up. And we run the wire in the tent there.
This wire leads to our panels that are 390 watts each.
These ones are less mobile, but they give us most of our power. It'll take 32 minutes to be 100%.
If we were on the grid right now, we'd be having load shedding.